Yo, what's good, YouTube? What's going on? It's your boy Gon. First things first, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Don't forget. But today we going to Sweden again, where we got cousin Blackjack, but they call Melliger. Melliger. Okay, it's called Melliger. We gonna see how this going. How this gonna go? The last couple I've been listening to have been a little fire. I'm starting to fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? I just need some comments for somebody, do some little translation for me, trying to so I can relate. But other than that, let's get it going.
Most important thing in business is honesty, integrity, hard work, family, never forgetting where we came from. Thank you, sir.
First, let me stop this. The first thing he says, family. He said, you can't never forget where you came from. That is something very important, something key. You can never forget where you came from, because just imagine if you forgot where you came from, what's gonna happen if you go back there? You know what I'm saying? Now you gotta come up with a whole new plan. It's a key thing. You gotta forget where you came from, because you know what I'm saying? Fuck around being that same predicament again, getting too cocky.
See, you are what you are in this world. That's either one or two things. Either you're somebody or you're nobody.
See what they try to do? They know they smart. They came on here talking some, they talking good business. You know, talking like, you know what I'm saying? Some of my OG told me, then they got the mask. They come on with the mask on. So, I like this anyway. I like this type of video. Whoever shot this video, good job. I love
it.
Okay, I like this flow. He was sounding like he's singing and rapping at the same time, like some of the people down here, like Rich Homie and them. But I hear him saying money, find love. So I'm assuming money means bone love. So is he like, can somebody comment for me real quick and give me a better understanding? Or is he saying he put the money in the safe? Or I like it, though. One more time, real quick. I can tell they some shooter shit. I can tell they saying something about some guns, got jewelry. So I'm guessing they talking about. And then they had a little sniper. So I guess they didn't have a lot of shooters on their team. A lot of people who know use their guns a lot and things like that. So, like, you know, I got a flash of money, doing all the things. Okay, got the mask on too. So I wonder if they sending a message or something. We're gonna find out. The whole team, though, I see the whole team shoes just on point. Like, they fly, I like them shoes. And another song that I seen was them pouring on Henny. So I'm guessing they're trying to send a message to somebody while they being fly. Fly ass message. Hope they get it. I have to get the lay low. Man, these boys is going crazy. What's his name? One Cuz, or is it just Cuz and Blackjack? I fuck with y'all. This shit is fire. I'm liking this. Just give me a couple comments and let me know, you know, some translation so I can know exactly what I'm listening to. But I think I'm gonna play this one back when I'm done. Let it finish it out here first, though. Onde dormiu a capandita? Me pica polícia, ninguém tola me grisa. From your head to head, giro vida lá por caixa. Tô só cantando, me take fora por caixa. Pela lesão são caixa. Na relatida, vende capando este vinte. Chegasse a malita, viu te mando no pita. Diga se me sou meter na teia, nem cabe dobrar magnar interiano. Mexe só com a grana, gripe no gon. Ela solta a pinga na Yaviloto, Yaviloto, mané. When this music, when this video over, can somebody please tell me what overload? Go, what does that mean? I like that. Sound like money, money, overload. But that's all. I like this. So if somebody drop in the comments, they know a little bit more about Cuz and Blackjack and what's going on with them down there. I really appreciate it. But don't forget, hit that subscribe.